During the course of the movie, many of the actors on screen can be very arousing. But for the love of God, put that thing away. Don't be a Michael Masturbator. Wait until you get home and let everybody else enjoy the show.